In an inauguration ceremony of the 3rd Maharashtra Chess League, the two perfectionists from their own fields clashed with each other. Arey bhai, hum kisi ladai jhagde ki baat nahi kar rahe. Bollywood's Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan squared off against World Chess Champion Vishwanathan Anand. They played an exhibition game of chess in Mumbai during the inauguration ceremony of the 3rd Maharashtra Chess League. Match lasted for 10 minutes. The winner of the game was Vishwanathan Anand, of course. साथ ही आमिर ने बताया कि उन्होंने चेस खेलना अपनी दादी से सीखा है।
I think this is a wonderful initiative, chess in school and the Maharashtra Chess League, and I really feel that more and more kids really should pick up chess as a game. Parents should encourage their children. I remember that I learned chess from my grandmother, and she's not with us here today. She passed away a few years, but I remember her especially today. I think if it hadn't been for her, I wouldn't have been here. getting to play with Vishwanathan Anand. So I want to thank her. But every kid should learn, every parent should encourage the kids to learn chess, not just competitively, not just to, you know, become a champion in chess, but just to have an overall healthy mind, a sharp mind, a mind that is analytical.